visitors at the end of this assembly. So, teachers, I probably did not notify you of that, but I tried to arrange it and I didn't get confirmation until Wednesday. Yesterday I was a little busy and frazzled, so I just wanted you to know that Seton's state volleyball team, state champion volleyball team, some of those members of the girls that win here in Victory are going to be coming here about 2:30 at the end of our assembly, and at that time we're going to present them with our cards. So I know you'll give them a warm welcome and a congratulations. So I just wanted to make sure that you knew that. Let's go.
On which continent is the population concentrated on the eastern and southern coasts from Brisbane to Adelaide? Yes, I can. On which continent is the population concentrated on the eastern and southern coasts from Brisbane to Adelaide? That is incorrect. The answer is Australia. Columbia and Venezuela currents flow along the coast of which continent?
South America?
That is incorrect. It's Africa. Audience, please do not say the answer. Thank you. The Kuril and Ryukyu Islands are part of which continent?
South America.
That is incorrect. It's Asia. To walk through Tiananmen Square in Beijing, site of the violent suppression of a 1989 demonstration for democracy, you would travel to which Asian country?
China.
That is correct. In ancient times, the papyrus plant used for making paper grew along the Nile River Delta in what country?
Egypt.
That is correct. Now we will begin the semi-final round. Once again, say your name so the judges can correctly record it. In this round, each student will be asked oral questions until he or she misses two questions. After the second incorrect answer, the student will be eliminated. Good luck.
Judah.
The Puget Sound Naval Shipyard is located in which state?
Boston.
That is incorrect. It's in Washington. The Alamo attracts many visitors to San Antonio, the city in which state? Texas. That is correct.
Glenn Schmidt.
A pipeline carries oil from Prudhoe Bay to the port of Valdez. In which state?
Alaska.
That is correct.
Emily Richardson.
An underground waterfall is located in Lookout Mountain near Chattanooga, a city in which southern state?
Could you repeat the question?
Yes. An underground waterfall is located in Lookout Mountain near Chattanooga, a city in which southern state?
Georgia.
That is incorrect. It's Tennessee. Cuttyhunk, Martha's Vineyard, and Nantucket are islands that are part of which U.S. state?
Massachusetts.
That is correct. Carson Sink, Black Rock Desert, and Yucca Flat are physical features found in which arid state?
South Dakota.
That is incorrect. It's Nevada. The metropolitan area of Louisville extends from Kentucky into which neighboring state?
Tennessee.
That is incorrect. It's Indiana. Cajuns are associated with the Bayou region of which northern state?
Can you repeat the question?
Yes, I will. Cajuns are associated with the Bayou region of which southern state?
Louisiana.
That is correct. Pamlico Sound is located west of the Outer Banks in which state?
Oregon.
That is incorrect. It's North Carolina. In 1847, Brigham Young led a group of Mormon settlers to a new home in which western state?
Utah.
That is correct. Set of three will be the school champion. As before, you will not be penalized for inaccurate pronunciation or spelling as long as it can be determined that you know the correct answer. If there is a tie after a set of three questions, I will explain the tiebreaker procedure. I will read each question twice, so you may not ask for another repeat. Listen carefully before writing your answers. Ready? The Maya ruins at Chichen Itza cover 4 square miles on the Yucatan Peninsula in which country? The Maya ruins at Chichen Itza cover 4 square miles on the Yucatan Peninsula in which country? Number 2. In April 2005, Pope John Paul II's funeral procession crossed St. Peter's Square in which small European country? In April 2005, Pope John Paul II's funeral procession crossed St. Peter's Square in which small European country? By the Gulf of Gdansk to the north and the Which country is bordered by the Gulf of Gdansk in the north and the Carpathian Mountains in the south? Which country is bordered by the Gulf of Gdansk to the north and the Carpathian Mountains to the south? Carpathian Mountains to the south is Poland.